just a girl and she's on fire.
Hi everyone, this is Nutritionist Guru, the online nutritionist for the Fitness on Fire online training program. Today, I'm delighted to bring attention to our amazing Fitness on Fire member, Cassandra, and her incredible transformation story. Cassandra came to the Fitness on Fire online training program because she was significantly overweight and wanted to shed the extra belly and body fat that she had accumulated throughout the years. She also wanted to build her self-esteem, and that was the deciding factor that led her to join the Fitness on Fire team. Here is her expectation video where she outlines her goals for her journey.
This is my expectation video. My name's Cassandra. I'm 46 years old. About over 100 pounds overweight. I'm currently weighing at 268. What I expect from Fitness on Fire is to lose that 100 pounds, get in shape, increase my stamina, increase my confidence. And I expect to not only lose the weight, but maintain it. And to be toned. And to increase my mind, body, and spirit balance. I've kind of gotten away from that balance in my life. A couple apprehensions I do have is fitting exercise into my current schedule and maintaining that exercise regimen on a consistent basis, because I've always struggled with that. I would start a program, you know, be super excited, and then 6 months later, I'm finding all kinds of excuses not to follow through, and then, you know, back to where I started. I don't want to start this process over again, because I'll be honest, it is a little challenging to actually look at this video and see where I am, but it's a good thing to see where you start. Like I said, I've struggled with my weight since high school, if I didn't mention that. I'm really super excited to be able to sleep peacefully at night without any medication, soundly, to be able to have sound sleep without any medicine. And I'm super excited to get started with Fitness on Fire. So thank you. Let's go.
As you can hear, Cassandra was incredibly enthusiastic to begin her online journey. She was eager to shed the extra body fat in order to feel more comfortable and confident in her attire.
That's taking the shorts off. And that's how it fits. This is my goal outfit. I really want to wear this like really flat and really form fitting, but without all the rolls. Can you see how it fits? It's not supposed to have all of this. Like, I see it's not supposed to be all the way up here. It's actually supposed to be down here at my knee. And you'll see, I got this little thing sticking out. Sorry. I got this. It's supposed to fit at my knees, but it's like, because I got all the rolls, it's, you know. So this is my goal outfit. I want it to fit like really contoured, but a little loose, especially, and it's supposed to go all the way down to the knees, so that's where I would like it to go. I mean, at least I got it on. That's an accomplishment, because at first I couldn't even get it on. So that's a great accomplishment. So, yeah, this is my goal video, so I want it to fit very loose. And I don't want this cellulite to show. So, that's it.
Cassandra was now filled with enthusiasm and determination to embark on her online journey. Here is a video of her after her second workout, where she talks about not letting anything get in the way of achieving her goal, with the full support of the Fitness on Fire online training program.
So I just finished my workout. I'm exhausted. Oh my gosh. And I got the rest of the day to go. It's been a rough week with everything going on with the family. But getting back on track today. Today was my first workout since back. So this is actually technically my second workout back. So one of the things, like I said, I probably said before, I'm just really concerned about, you know, life gets in the way and you gotta stay on track, but I'm committed, I'm gonna do this. And thank you, Fitness on Fire, Nutritious Guru, oh my gosh, I'm shaking, for supporting me and helping me and making me stay on the right track. I truly appreciate you. Peace and blessings to you, have a good one. I was going to talk to you in a video real quick to just tell you how much I'm loving the Fitness on Fire program. This program has changed my life. Oh my gosh. So I'm out here celebrating with the fam. One of my favorite cousins' birthdays tonight. And look at the heels that I'm wearing. Woo! Can you see it? Let me tell you, it's all worth it. And I'm just here to tell you, if you want to change your life, if you want to walk around in them 3-inch high heels and look stunning, you need to sign up for this program. Peace.
Here are some of the most remarkable moments from Cassandra's incredible transformation with the Fitness on Fire online training program. Moments that show her dedication and hard work paying off in a big way. See, she is growing in confidence every day. She is embracing her unique style and embracing the skin she's in. With each passing day, her love for herself is blossoming.
Peace and blessings. Just watched my progress video and I can't even believe that's me. It's amazing to see the update, the before and after. The update current pictures, it shows that, you know, the program, the Fitness on Fire online training program, helps you with that commitment. You have your own personal trainer, you have your own nutritionist, and they together help you to get the success, the results that you're looking for, your definition of success. And so I recommend this program to anybody. Everybody asks me, I've been hearing a lot of a few folks come up to me and ask me, you know, how did you get the results? How did you, you know, do all that? You look like a totally different person. And I tell them, you know, Fitness on Fire online training program is where it's at. So I suggest you sign up for it. If you're looking to change your life and change your body to be more healthy and more fit, Fitness on Fire will help you do that. Peace.
I am the Nutritionist Guru. You can send us a message and we can answer any questions that you need. So give us a try and I guarantee you will not be disappointed with the results.
Join Fitness on Fire online training to achieve your goal body.